Hey guys, it is the sniper here with the third episode of season one Minecraft. I hope you enjoy. So last episode we were able to get those in the pen, which I'm so glad for. However, this episode, we're gonna start off collecting water and making a farm. A wheat farm, like a big one. Don't know where we should put it though. Right here would be a good spot. So, the only days I will not be uploading is, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Unless I decide to, but regularly I won't. If you haven't watched the last episode, or the first episode, go look at those first. Oh, my shovel's gonna break soon. The only thing is, I'm gonna need seeds for it, which will be a little bit annoying. I guess that's a way to get seeds. I think that should be good. Okay. Gonna make a water source, and then I'm going to use my hoe to just perfect. I think you can go two blocks away. Maximum. Perfect. The only thing is, I'll have animals trampling my crops. I'm gonna need a fence. Hope I have wood. Or actually, I have a better idea. Do fence later. For now. Just do this for now. This will work. How am I gonna get out? Perfect. Okay. Part of the wheat farm has been built. That's ready. I'll collect that in the morning. Bars of XP. It's not that bad. I can hear a skeleton. Oh shoot. There we go. See, this didn't really work. Perfect. Five seeds. Okay, I have six. One, two, three, four, five, and six. That's a wheat farm. gonna herd more sheep. This way? I think I want multiple sheep farms. Oh, there's a cow following me as well. I want the sheep though. Scare the cow off. No. Okay. Get in here. Come on, little one. On. It's the annoying thing about sheep and cows. More wheat. That's always a good sign. Eventually I'll get rid of that wheat farm. Stuff will get trampled anyways. See? Stupid cow. Okay, 4 sheep. Now. Let's see. I'm gonna make an actual house now. This seems like a good area. Now I might get part of the house done in this episode. Hope. Actually, I have a better idea. This will be the smelting room. And I can have my house down there. Or over there. That might be a good idea too. This is gonna be a resource room, really. I'm gonna have it all furnaces, basically. And then, if I want glass, I can put in a ton of stuff for glass. Okay. Cobblestone. I hope we have some in the house. Okay, nope. Oh great, forgot about that. Sorry if this is a little boring. This is just basics. If you're watching this, like a month or two after the videos are released, don't forget to like and subscribe, but, as well, you can, skip ahead, if there's videos there, above here, if you want. Like, if there's more videos released. And, because this will be a little boring. Till I have, like, good tools and stuff. That'll be, probably. Because we're focusing on the home stuff right now. I'm estimating, like, another 10 episodes, maybe? 5? Something like that. I think this will be the last little bit of cobblestone that I'm gonna do. Last little wall. Plus my iron pickaxe is almost broken. Full suit of iron armor. None of it's been damaged, which is awesome. Lava. I don't know where it's coming from. Make a bed over there too. Mobs spawning near my house. I need doors immediately. The roof needs to be completed. My inventory is really full. Oh my gosh. Okay. seems fairly done. No. Oh, my chests are full of crap. So many mobs. So guys, I think I'm gonna end it there. As always, enjoy your day. Hope you have a good one. Anyways, guys, this is the Sniperist Sniper signing out. Peace.